go. Take 4. Tried so many times to get the camera just right. It keeps switching off. But here I am again. Keep finding myself here. In fact, that should be the new slogan for this place. Find yourself at this pass. And seems to be what's happening here. So I'm going to ski down toward Big Trees, do some low angle Jap Dodger stuff just because there's no one here but those chickens. So here I go. Cross Stokes. Woo! Definitely not fast snow. Got some spring corn, a little bit sun-cupped. It's a good day to watch out for things like holes. There's some holes. Definitely don't want to go in the hole. It's very nice. Oh, it's gonna be a good one. Under the rock here. Somebody's been out, but from a lower angle. Oh, it looks like that's the skin track up, I see. Someone skinned up the piss pass. Crossed just down there. Quality time in the woods. Oh yeah. Adjustment to see how that camera angle works. Still trying to get it just right. And you ascertain the edge of Draft Dodger Ridge, home of the signs that have fallen down. And a beautiful view. See a peak, Bryant 261. Wow. What an amazing day. Mount Snoqualmie. I'm not going to follow those tracks. I'm going to go over here. I'm sure it's untracked. First little pole adjustment. Alright. Well, you just look at it. Oh my gosh.